And we all done been traumatized. So you right, man. Hey, but I'm gonna tell you how I got traumatized. True story. 2012 flashback. Free Mook, man. So I'm chilling in the crib. I get a strange call. It's my brother Mookie crying, trying to tell it all. I say, bro, just slow down. Tell me what's on your mind. He say, you know them Chicago niggas. You know that nigga Mike. I say, yeah, so you right. So tell me what it be like. He said they was drinking. They was on some other shit. It was Mook and three others. And they all knew it's government. They sat down, they was plotting on how to get some bread. So they hit the pizza man, trying to get a quick lick. They told him if they go down, them niggas won't snitch. Couple days later, I found out them niggas snitch. Bradford and Toxie on my porch with the shit. Ask where Auntie on that. I told him I ain't no Mook came to the door just to get it over. We Russells already, so we know the law. Hating Bradford said I'll bring him back. After the interrogation, they locked my brother up, cause niggas gave up. Too much information, now my brother in the pen. Mook doing five, Mook doing five, but I'ma wear a free Mook to keep the name Antiana alive. Bones.
Real shit, how I came from nothing. Was traumatized the day I lost my cousin. It's fucked up, cause he died for nothing. Thought the beef was all over, so he felt like he could trust him. He pull up, he wanna get a little sack. Lil' Jaren out front, lil' homie got a strap. He walk up and ask my nigga what it do. Before we get out the car, lil' homie start to shoot. He hit him three times in his right side. I still wanna tell this day what was on lil' homie mind. It seems I think about it all the time. And it make me so upset that I just wanna ride. They tell me, Tim, the best thing you could do is pray. It's been 3 years, still feel like it was yesterday. I know the Wojak never be the same. Cause the day that he died, nigga, we lost a king. But shit, niggas, world D over everything. This NFL shit is running in my veins. You taught me all my niggas ain't real and some is fake. So nowadays, my circle nigga out of shape. They wanna see me incarcerated and left for the undertaker. My face on the wanted poster for shooting 1,000 haters. I smile cause my God is greater. I shine to say fuck a hater. I love you, Cuddy. Rest in peace. I'll see you later.